A car has several features. An embedded system is a computer system designed to perform a specific task or a set of tasks. Generally, it is integrated into a larger system and operates on inputs and produces outputs. Embedded systems work without any human interaction, meaning they can be automated systems. In this case, the lane detection system is part of a car, making it an embedded system. In the question, it says that the system automatically moves the car away from the line if the car gets too close to one of the lanes. This means that it is an automated system. So, to answer this question, we'll list a few descriptors of embedded systems that relate to the lane detection system. We can start by saying the lane detection system is integrated into the car. Embedded systems are made to perform a single task. In this case, the task of the lane detection system is to monitor the lines of either side of the lane, and then to move the car away from the line. This is an example of a system performing a single task. So we can write, the system only performs a single task. Embedded systems are very difficult to modify, since they're built to not be deleted or changed in any way. The lane detection system would be built into the car's system software, meaning it would be very difficult for the car's owner to access this software. Let's write that down for one of the reasons why the system is an example of an embedded system. We can say that the system is not easily modified by the car owner. This question is for 2 marks, so you would only have to mention 2 of these points to get full marks. But that is this question complete.